What's up, y'all, man? Thanks for meeting me out here. Can you believe this bullshit? Can you believe these motherfuckers? Man, look, man, I knew these Vagos was dumb as a box of rocks, but seriously, man? We've been terrorizing these motherfuckers, and all they care about is their cars. They not yet worshiping at the Great Church of Lamar. Fucking fools, man. But a fool and his lowrider are soon parted. As said by no one yet, but I just said that shit. Because if you can steal them, we can use them to stop your friend and mine, good old Vernon, from murdering my ass. Which ranks depressingly high on his agenda, I heard. Wow. And I thought loyalty meant something. Fucking people, man. Everywhere I go, I've been offending people or getting ignored by them. And that's some bullshit, man. It makes no sense at all. None whatsoever.
Spots for a reason, man. Stay put. Here they come. Be cool. Keep on clicking. I gotta see them all. After the green ride and the black ride. Blast them dudes, then boost them people. Come on, man, you real gangsters.
Let's fucking go!
Hey, you better look after the whips. I don't want to make Benny any richer than he already is, P.O.
Just die already! I gotta reload!
Hey, man, down, you need some help.
Hey, asshole! It's time to get shot!
Hijuelas! Dios mío! Ay, Dios mío!
Yeah.
after the green rod and the black rod. Blast them dudes, then boost them people. Hey, don't mess up the rods, all right? You know what condition you took them in.
Come on, G, man. You gotta feel me on this, man. Why don't you holler at the boy Vern and tell him I wasn't trying to diss him or nobody else, man? It was unfortunate. That's the word. It was an unfortunate mistake, dawg. Come on, it ain't my fault fools out here knocking each other heads off like it's going out of style. Come on, G, man. You know me, dawg. I'm a hustler. I'm a gangster. I'm hard, man. It's families, man. And when Vernon cut me up with a samurai sword and feed me to his dogs, he gonna see families all inside of me. And that's when he gonna be sad. So come on, man, no harm done, man. G, man, what's up, man? You gonna say something, dog? I got enough of the strong, solid, creepy types with these here folks, man. G, man, come on, my nigga, this family's.